The Bicol State College of Applied Sciences and Technology has been existing as a learning institution since 1911 when it started as the Camarinsur Trade School, offering courses in the intermediate level offering carpentry, drawing, and trade arts. Since then, it's underwent several changes in its name. By the virtue of House Bill No. 2919, RA 8925, the school was nationalized and renamed Camarinsur National School of Arts and Trades in 1954. Then, through RA No. 5056, the Camarinsur National School of Arts and Trades was converted into college and renamed Bicol College of Arts and Trades, BCAT, and was authorized to offer courses like Bachelor of Science in Industrial Education. The tertiary level was immensely expanded to cover other fields of trade technical education, thus the Bachelor of Science in Industrial Technology, BSIT, was opened in 1976. Virtue of DECS Order No. 39, Series of 1988, the teacher education component was expanded through the offering of Bachelor of Secondary Education, BSED, Major in Technology and Home Economics, Mathematics, English, Physics, and the Bachelor of Science. In 1997, BCAT was started offering of engineering courses, namely Electrical Engineering, Electronics and Communication Engineering, Mechanical Engineering, and the Bachelor of Science in Architecture. In December 2000, pursuant to Republic Act 8760 on Integration of CHED Supervised Institution to State Universities and College, BCAT was integrated to the Camarinsur Polytechnic Colleges in Abua, Camarinsur, and was known as CSPC Naga Campus. In October 19, 2012, under the sponsorship of Congressman Luis R. Villaforte of the 3rd District of Camarinsur, President Benigno Aquino III signed the passage of RA 1023-1, formally separated the school from CSPC and naming in the Bicol State College of Applied Sciences and Technology, BSCAS, with its first president, Dr. Richard H.
Created using Powtoon.